Let's draw three circles like this and fill it in. And then you use a green crayon for, you know, the stems. And we have oranges.